So I'm Michael Polozola with the LSU Ag Center, and today I wanted to visit with you about kind of a novelty strawberry. Some of you have heard about pineberries, kind of a white strawberry that has kind of a pineapple taste. And there's a lot of different selections out there for that. They tend to be very vigorous. One thing on some that I've evaluated is while they tend to be vigorous, they don't flower and make fruit prolifically. But this is an old heirloom strawberry variety out of Germany called Weissenasse that I've gotten that has done really well on terms of plant vigor and flowering and fruiting potential. It makes a lot of lovely flowers that eventually grow into be quite nice sized fruit. It does have that kind of pineapple taste that you would associate with pine berries. So it may not be necessarily for everyone, but it is a neat little novelty and definitely one that I would consider adding for its really as a beautiful plant vigor, great disease resistance, great heat and cold tolerance. And it does runner profusely. It could make a nice ground cover, but if you have it of elevated like this, you're going to be able to get the most out of its fruit. Now on the fruit, you can normally tell when it's ripe, when it gets a little bit of a pink hue to it, because that is a common question I get. If it's a white strawberry, how do you know if it's ripe? When it starts to get a little bit of that pink coloration, you know that that is one that you're going to taste. It's going to be sweet and have that great pineapple taste. So I would wait till you start to see a tad bit of a little bit of a blush on it, and that's when I would harvest and go in.